Coletta Air and Coletta Maintenance. In the air, on the ground, in the operations control room, behind the scenes, leading every cargo mission with a dedication to serving their customers worldwide. With a fleet of nearly 40 747s, 67s, and 777s, and over 500,000 square feet of hangar and engine shop space, Coletta fixes planes, flies planes, and everything in between. And now more than ever, opportunities to join the Coletta team as both a seasoned professional or a fresh face willing to learn are abundant.
I think that there are positions for everybody here. You know, I see new people come in. I see people that have moved from a different airline to this airline. The opportunities are really endless.
I do think that there's opportunities to grow and move forward. We have opportunities to where you can be entry level as well as be a leader.
Whether you're young or old or been in the industry or not, like we have the apprenticeship program, that's really nice. I think that's a perfect starting point for anybody that's fresh out of high school but doesn't quite want to go to like the college route when you want more hands-on experience and you want to learn on the job. If that's the way you learn, it's a great opportunity.
It's amazing that someone like me can work here, a mechanic, people in records. There's just so many different areas. It's so many opportunities.
At the helm of the Coletta Air and Maintenance team is legendary Connie Coletta, known best for his celebrity status in motorsports, but equally for revolutionizing the air freight forwarding industry. Founded in 2000, Coletta has been going and growing strong with each new year.
Taking care of the customer is really the number one thing on the shopping list, you could say, of the company. This continues the company to grow, and it keeps the customer coming back for more services.
We'll pretty much go anywhere and move whatever is needed. We will come up with a plan and execute it as quickly as possible.
We do maintenance, we fly, we have a PMA shop, we make our own parts. Other airlines don't do that. Those are all separate companies.
From the newest person to the more seasoned person, we all get along well. Everybody knows what their duties and responsibilities are.
The longevity of our employees go probably above and beyond 20 years. Connie kind of treats us all as his kids.
I think we have the right team here just because of the dedication of my employees that they have to make this thing operate.
I've been with Coletta Air for almost 15 years. We all really do work as a team. Everybody communicates and works together, and we're all there to accomplish the same goals.
Camaraderie between the people you work with. You don't know something, they're gonna do what they can to try and teach you and help you learn.
I call my supervisor my work dad, and I mean that. You know, I really trust these people. I trust him, and they take care of me, and I try to take care of them.
Coletta makes it a priority to train new employees in all categories, from how to properly operate a cargo hatch to sophisticated stick and rudder skills for new pilots. All in-house, all state-of-the-art, but the trickle-down on-the-job training from trained to lesser-trained employees is invaluable.
So they get to benefit from the experience of these older mechanics that have been exposed to all these different tasks on all these different airplane types.
They go over and above trying to make sure that all the mechanics are trained in the different aircraft, the different procedures.
I've watched people start out not knowing anything, and they teach them, and they go on to be some of the better mechanics that we have.
They're there to show you and help you understand and like make sure that you're learning and becoming a better mechanic every day.
I was able to work my way up into the OJT program, being a mechanics helper. And that on-the-job training, that allowed me to get the experience with the hands-on portion. I worked with a lot of great mechanics. I worked on engines, flight controls, hydraulic systems, landing gear, brakes, even simply floorboards to insulation. It all gave me a great sense of the entire operation of the aircraft.
Troubleshooting systems on aircraft and repairing them, something I'd never thought in a million years that I'd end up doing, but here I am.
Even if you don't have experience, they are willing to train you and definitely help you grow.
When I come in the mornings, it's always what's the new task. There's always something new and it's a new challenge, and you want to be at your best to beat those challenges.
Every day you come in, it's new. There's a lot of people that are willing to learn. There's a lot of challenges to overcome, and it just is different every day.
It's very nice to come and work for a shop that recognizes me as a mechanic and not just as a female, and recognizes that I put out a good product and wants to see me succeed and wants to see me be the best mechanic I can.
I feel the ability and I feel the room and I feel the motivation from my superiors and from my coworkers to constantly be doing more and trying more and pushing the limit.
I do think that there is ability to grow here, and I am an example of that. I started out in the stock room and I'm now supervisor.
For the most part, and I'll brag a little bit about this, but I have some people that have worked for me for 35 years. I think I'm doing something right.
On time, anytime, anywhere is a great slogan for Coletta because we definitely strive to meet that goal.
We will do anything. We, you know, the call to action comes and we're there.
I wake up every day excited to come in. I just take pride in the work that I do and I love my job.
All of our hard work kind of came together to make something that keeps an airplane in the sky. It's just kind of cool.
Not everyone can say they work on 747s, 767s, or 777s. It's always something different.
I love my job. My job is different every day. I'm handed a new project all the time, and I love that. I'm always doing something that feels like it has a greater purpose.
I definitely get a great feeling when I see an aircraft that we perform maintenance on, get ready for the departure and actually take off.
Working with each other, trying to get the job done, trying to get it out on time, and putting out a quality product. We are absolutely one of the best teams in the industry.
I would have to say the people that I work with is probably the reason I get up in the morning and come into work.
I'm just proud to be part of this company.
It's never a dull moment here. Something changes on the fly constantly, and you're learning every day.
And every day that you come in here is a new day, new challenge. It's just a great place to be.
I love it. I love doing this. I'm here usually before 7 o'clock every morning. I eat, live, and sleep the company. And I'm very proud of what I've been able to put together.
Connie Coletta is a racing legend on the drag strip. And the same ideals that fuel his racing passion carry over into how he manages his air freight forwarding team.
You're either going backwards or you're going forward. We're going forward, and it shows.
To learn more about how you can become a part of the Coletta team, please visit our website at colettaair.com and click on the Careers tab on the upper right.